Everybody get up. My fellow Americans, it has come to my attention a black man is in the White House. Please rest assured the Secret Service is looking into the matter. And the black man will be dealt with. Thank you. If you're talking about me on your Twitter or chatting with your neighbor, calling me a White House nigger, I see you on the NSA. I hear you on the NSA. Why don't you say it to my face? You're talking shit about me. When you take off your clothes, taking some titty pictures, posting them videos for some old man to jerk it. I see you on the NSA. I'm checking on the NSA. Come rub them titties in my face. Showing your tits without me. Your guns. I really want them.
I want your gun.
Let me hold on them.
I want your gun.
I'll give them back and I need
your funds.
I need some money.
I need some money.
Give me some money. Fuck me. I can hear you talking shit, telling people I ain't shit. Suck my giant hairy dick.
I fly a rocket ship in your face.
I hear you on the NSA. I'm checking on the NSA. You talking about me
every day.
You're such a player hater.
Yeah.
Hey, fuck you, Edward Snowden. Why you fuck with my shit for? This guy is a hero. It's another bum living at the airport. I seen him on the circling the
whole world.
You wanna start shit?
Come on.
You better watch it.
Yep.
I seen the Hobbit porn that you watch
online.
Are you embarrassed?
What?
Should I show your parents?
Yep.
What, you got your ass kicked in the
lunch line?
You little faggot.
Yeah.
Dungeons and Dragons.
Oh.
You're just a four-eyed virgin.
Bookworm.
So. You feel like scrapping. Yeah, bro, come at me.
Here we go.
My boys are strapping.
Yep.
When you're walking, minding your business, or at home trying on heels and lipstick,
yeah.
I'm watching you from Air Force One.
So before you talk shit, be careful, son.
I monitor your high-speed connection to help you vote for me next election. I watch you pee for your own protection. I'm in your dreams like Inception. My skin is brown and white. When I'm in your kitchen, I blend in and hide. My ears are built in, hearing shit you said. Well, you're children, I'm under the bed. Edward Snowden, you fucked up, my nigga. Ask Bin Laden about fucking with me. I went and showed him how I deal with hoes. Think I won't punch you where your penis grows? Smack a bitch! Get down! What's up now? Yeah. Would you like to twerk? Everybody, let's twerk. I really don't like to work. Yeah, suck my balls.
Hey, who cut the cheese? Play the surveillance tape back. Hell no, it wasn't me.
I should put you in jail for saying that. Hey, that's me on the
NSA.
Stealing a thigh from
AFC.
This must be some kind of mistake. I was at home watching Real Housewives. All the ones I know of.
Yeah.
You know about keeping track of children and us.
Black guys.
Please don't arrest me.
No.
Here I'm confessing.
Yeah.
Since when is stealing chicken
a crime?
I was really hungry.
Oh,
and I had no money.
I had no money.
And they wouldn't accept my
food stamps.
I'm really sorry.
Really sorry.
Let's play Atari. I am Bengali. I'm from Benghazi. Ladies and gentlemen of this all-white female jury of my peers, I look forward to my time in prison, where I can easily find crack and hang out with my good friend OJ. Spying on Americans is like saying the N-word. Only a black president can do it. As your president, I replaced the bald eagle with the fried chicken. Thank you. 4 more years.